Rain gardens work best when they intercept stormwater runoff before it leaves your property and enters a ditch, storm drain, or nearby waterway. When selecting a location for your rain garden, it is very important to watch how water flows across your landscape during a storm event. Now, to get a bit more specific, to avoid moisture issues around the foundation of your home, the closest edge of the rain garden should be located at least 10 feet from the building foundation. If your home is on a septic system, it is important to place the rain garden at least 25 feet from the septic system drain field. The term rain gardens is really a misnomer. Rain gardens are more often dry than wet. We want to avoid shallow water tables when siting your rain garden. In areas with a water table that is less than 18 inches deep, water may not be able to drain from the rain garden. This should become apparent when you perform your perk test, which we will cover in a later section. If you have a low or wet spot in your yard, the rain garden should be placed above grade of this area. Place rain gardens away from utility lines. Assure there are no buried cables or pipes in the excavation area. Call before you dig #811. And lastly, if possible, place your rain garden in full to partial sun. This will help your rain garden to dry out between rain events and will help to avoid dense root systems that you may encounter under trees. So let's recap. Place your rain garden at least 10 feet from the foundation of your home and at least 25 feet from septic system drain field. Avoid shallow water tables. Check for buried cables and pipes. Call before you dig and choose a location that is full to partial sun if possible.